This rap shit's hard, it's so deeper than appearances. Magazine stabbing and they say I ain't no lyricist. I ain't no Dr. Dre type of experiment. I only spit the type of shit that I have done experience. Point blank and period, I'm one of the best. So I expect the respect of a vet and nothing less. Is that too much to ask or just too much to grasp? That I can make it from the bottom to upper class. Off of nothing but rap and nothing but beats. My people stuck in these streets, my people to hustle to eat. Freestyle from the head wasn't the problem from the start. But instead I freestyle from the bottom of my heart till I overload. And it just seems as if I'm growing old. Problems just keep growing cold. I hold aside and no one knows. Seen with a team that be ringing supreme. Like working with stacking struggles, an unbelievable dream. I'm just trying to make it fast so I last in this game. I don't care about the cash and the plaques that it brings. I can tell you about the problems and the dramas, but I can't tell you about no problems and no commas and dots. I can tell you about Impalas and the Tylers on tops, but I can tell you about my mama and the Glocks that I shot, the rocks that I blocked, all of the pain I've endured. Realize that nothing in this game is for sure. In the sunny paradise, man, I mean this too. Working with you was kinda like a dream come true. Yeah, the truth is we start recording this shit. They hated you, but I just kept on ignoring the shit. I feel like you seen that I was really born with a gift. You might have never seen it, man, but I was loyal to this. I don't wanna speak about, I've been avoiding this shit. I just feel like people should know that there was more to this shit. Yeah, it's in my stomach, it's stuck in my soul. Maybe it wasn't, but I felt like I was stuck in the cold, like it was over. Soon as you started fucking with Mo, you had nothing to say to me. I was stuck in the cold. I ain't tripping fucking, cause I done suffered before. I almost cried when I seen Stacking hustle and flow. I remember when he couldn't buy an onion to throw. We was on the couch talking about fucking with hoes. We was trying to get money, we was fucking with Snow. The same night he gave a dude a truck full of clothes, and that was real. Yeah, I'm just keeping it real, cause on the real I wish that I would never blow my deal. And the hate goes on, I'll probably never drop. It ain't my fault or yours, it's cause Biggie got shot. People never understand, but I gotta stay true. If I don't drop it, I'm just being true, cause that's my dude. Yeah, some days I wish that all the problems stop, cause right now it seems my family is all I get. And I just hope they understand, and I hope they know I really love them till the day that my cast is closed. Yeah, we got some money, pull a couple of stunts, and me and Wayne, we ain't spoke in a couple of months. But shit, fuck it, I understand, cause the penitentiary can change a man. I understand, yeah, I'm glad that you is finally getting it together. Don't you worry about them haters, dog, I'm with you through whatever, forever. And as far as my homeboy Colo, you was there with me when I was so broke, no hope. Even tried to sold hope, never had nothing on the block, I just sold dope. Yeah, and I'm in love with this life. But Colo, let me tell you, you my brother for life. Yeah, and understand that I'ma ride for you. And Rocky stick beside me, homie, I'ma die for you. I tell you what, I just take as much as I can. But understand, I'm like, damn, dog, I'm just a man. As far as young struggle go, man, I love you, dog. Never ever place none of these dudes above you, dog. I'ma be there with you, cause we above the law. Far as A-game, you know we above the call. So fuck it, if I don't never go platinum or nothing, I know me and Dev are still kicking, so fuck it, it isn't nothing. And I'ma stay to those who stayed true to me. Whoever believed in me, yeah, you to me, me to you.